All right, I'm
gonna start it.
Okay.
Yo, what up, ass?
I am 366 is my max.
As you can see, we are going to be doing a raid with Icy Coffee and
XL. A strike.
Nah, I call it a raid. I'm going to raid your panties.
No, it's a strike. No. You
cunt. Jeez. Oh, wait, I need to switch over my...
Well, you know, anime needs more hentai girls.
Hashtag
Should I stay in void?
Oh, wait, lesbian girls.
No, yeah, hashtag. Tentacles.
Squall, should I stay in void so I can kind of accent your gunslinger?
Yeah, that'd probably be best, because we're going to be doing that big-ass over, and there's going to be lots of little bastards running around. So if you catch them up, and then if it has... Do you have the one where it shares damage, or where it tethers extra?
I have tethers extra, but I could easily switch over to shares bloodbound.
Switch it to shares damage, yeah. Because that way, if I shoot even one with the golden gun, it kills, like, all of them.
Yeah, what? Okay.
This is going to be pretty simple, though, because it's only like level 320.
Yeah, well...
No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Yes.
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the hive.
Out of my way!
Don't tell me how to live my life.
I'll tell you how to live your life.
I'm a beautiful dove, and you shall not control me.
You're not my real mom.
I am your real mom.
I'll be your real dad.
Well, no, that's not true. Oh. No. I'm not gonna call you daddy, sir. Oh, what the shit is going on?
Turret's down.
Bastards.
I'm opening this box.
We don't have a score for this one.
Yeah.
Nope. It's not a regular playlist.
Okay, fuck you.
Turret's down.
Oh, this part I fucking hate.
Ah, opens the gate. Shit. Very good. Don't be scared. Telesta will keep you safe.
It's a lock. Open it.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Fuck you.
As an asshole. It's a lock. Open it. Fuck you, dude. What have you ever done with your life? Ow. They're hurting me. I lied about Telesta. It's not keeping us safe.
Yeah, you're right. Fantastic Mr. Fister is. Fuck.
That's not true. Telesta was keeping us safe.
Alright, super's up. Hold on.
Behind you, I got
I'm
you.
Die. Well, see, I thought I had killed it because I'd stuck it with the knife, lit it on fire, and made it. Oh, invisibles. Are these regular fallen?
Yeah, they look like it.
Okay, that was a bad idea.
These ones are Spicer. Hey, get the fuck out of my way.
Whoa!
Get the fuck away from me! Are you, Captain?
Oh, you Captain.
Oh, Captain, my Captain!
Captain, my Captain!
I like how all of us were aware of that. That's kind of weird. I'm gonna use my super on
these wee cunts.
Oh god, there's one left.
He's dead.
But y'all should have your supers up now, you bastard ass sons of sluts.
Rune's clear. We're through. Go.
Let's go. I didn't even have to use my super.
Yeah, well, fuck you. I was doing it for your convenience. So you didn't
appreciate
have
it.
To.
I used mine to save my fucking life.
That's because you're
almost
a bitch.
I almost had to use mine to save my own life.
I don't save my own life. My own life saves me.
Come here! I'm trying to complete a fucking quest.
Yeah, you wanna charge that box down? Be my guest.
Hell no. Oh, sorry. Besides, I don't even need it. We got some heavy ammo over here.
I need heavy ammo. I'm taking it.
So Devin's going ham fist later.
Yeah, but they're all dead now. There's nothing left to kill it on.
Streaked ahead.
You'd think I'd be used to that by now.
I'm not naked.
Streaked means literally. I am. I decided to rip off my helmet in this low ground.
Ow!
Low atmosphere. You gave up the. Damn it! You bastard, you shoved me and I missed with my grenade throw.
Here comes a knight.
Oh, hello. Nice shot.
Oh my god,
what the fuck? I got stuck by a
trap. Innocent ass.
He deserved it. Oh, he had a bad day. His head melted.
Fuck that. These fucking traps. So I just found something out about the traps that works really well. If you get trapped in them, just look down and punch them.
That would save some ammo.
Yeah, we're going to have to find another way.
I don't care.
Yeah, we are.
Hitch a ride on a tomb ship
guard. Oh, get fucked!
Tell me how to live my life.
Andrew, did you see me stick that guy with the fucking, got you.
Oh, I had to use my throwing knife on the thing. That thing.
Aw, oh, you bitch.
This guy's teleporting.
Come here!
Don't let Mr. Fister kill you!
I'm gonna fist them all to death.
That doesn't sound hygienic.
Let's hit a ride on a tube ship.
Wait for me.
Savenya. I don't remember where these things spawn.
Oh shit. Hold on. Black Spindle.
Oh, it's just two regular wizards. Fine little bitches. I think it spawns over here. Yep, it's beneath us.
Where?
Are y'all coming?
Oh, get away. Get away. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Anyway, so are we gonna play Destiny 2?
Right here.
Get ready to abandon ships.
I mean, probably not.
I got it.
Yeah. Oh, you saved me so good, Senpai.
They're already here. Get in
there. But yeah, should we play Destiny 2 or?
I don't see the need. You know?
Oh God.
Hey, hit it right now. Right now while it's vulnerable. It's not vulnerable. Hit it.
I am
you
hitting
fucking
it.
Fire your crossbow, you goddamn bastard.
Yes.
There
it's fired. It's tethered. Oh, he's on us.
Yeah, he is on us. Just like you like.
Anything heck.
That's on us.
Okay, he's on me.
Aw, oh, dude, Andrew, I'm gonna have to show you that.
Oh, shit.
9 minutes.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to snipe some of these freaking.
Oh, there's a Scourge Captain. Be ready.
What now?
Ow, he got me.
Whoa.
Or, no, the knight did. Save me, senpai. He's up top.
I see him. I'm trying to snipe him. Knight's down. One knight is down, anyways. Hey, Phobos, go away. Phobos, go away. Phobos, bad Phobos.
Holy shit!
Hey, Fogoth is his name, and he's not that named anymore. He is now the Avengers.
I fucking knight. Missed that. Help.
Right, knight's down. There's some heavy ammo over here, by the way. I'm waiting
for you. I got you, pop it.
I missed that grenade and that just fucked everything up.
Another knight down.
I got the shot cannon.
I'm ready for this heavy ammo if you are.
Yeah, I am.
Alright, let's do it.
Do it.
I fucking missed the grenade again. God damn it.
Whoa, I'm being attacked by knights over here. Hang on. Ow, you fucking... Thralls.
Holy shit.
I still have stuff.
Whoa. That's the great thing about it, you don't even have to aim.
We've got many, many thralls down there.
Well...
Alright, tell me when to pop my super.
That would be preferable. He's eating my ass.
Tethered.
Alright, I put my shot.
Whoa! Shit.
He's got a cunt hair of hell.
Oh, you killed him.
I forgot to pop 3 coins.
Mine's still up.
Well, it should have been out from Walter Bucket. That would give the splicers a
whole new bag of tricks. Now I've got to go back to the tower.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Same.
Yes, it does.
Good I think all of us have to.
Fuck, that was insane.
Wait, you can spawn a turret right here? If only I had known.
It's nowhere near as difficult.
Bitch!
It was nowhere near as difficult as Omnicol, guys.
Well, that's because it was on a light level 320.
So, Coffee, are you going to play Destiny?
Two?
Dos?
Barbs, you little fuckers.
Dos?
I don't know. I mean, still got other game. Did you know that they released Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 for the PS4?
Yeah. I was
Wait,
well aware
that
of that.
Out now? What did they call it? Like 2.8? Or was that the one?
No,
Birth by Sleep was all
2.8. Suck my dick.
And then. Exactly.
No, I mean like 1.5.
Who can keep track of how many fucking games there are?
I mean, like the international versions of the two original games.
Yeah. Okay. Are they in a combo pack?
Yes.
And is it $60?
I actually think it was only $50.
Oh, fuck that. That's still too high. If it was like $25 or $30, that's
for
reasonable.
For both games?
Because these
are
games. Yes, these are games that have been out for like a decade at least. Probably not quite. No, yeah, probably about a decade.
I need Glimmer.
Glimmer? Along with that big black dildo.
How'd this get in here?
Oh, Devin packed that specially.
Hmm. Speaking of...
He wanted it to be in there.
Speaking of... Hey, Devin, speaking of black and tasty, coffee's ready.
God, no.
385.
It tastes like ass.
No.
385.
We're recording this, right, Dicey?
What?
Oh god.
We're recording. We might be. We're recording, right?
Yeah. That's why I've been trying to get on the topic of Destiny 2, that way we could put Destiny 2 on our fucking... I'm trying to clickbait, motherfuckers.
Fuck you. Fuck
you, advertising.
Yeah, come on, let's click. Let's clickbait. Let's clickbait. Come on. I'm just gonna title this. I'm just gonna title this video. We're trying to clickbait.
Baking for weebs.
I'm clickbaiting right now.
Fuck it. I'm calling it that now. Clickbait king for weebs. Oh god, I clickbait.
Clickbait so hard. Clickbait to your mom.
I clickbait to everything.
Clickbait's so big right now.
Machine gun. Hmm.
So, we're naming this clickbait then, right?
Yeah, sure. You fag.
Kills with this weapon, increase speed, let's speed for a short time.
I have to go talk to Banshee.
What the fuck? Now who wants to talk to... Dude, what do you want? You didn't want to talk to me a second ago.
It's because you're a dick.
It's because he sucks dick.
That too. He's a dick who sucks dick. Like your dick. Just opens up and lets the dick go in.
He lets the dick slide in his ass. He's just like, ugh, take it.
Get points from kills with solar abilities in any activity.
Well, ooh, 370 Nova Mortis.
Yeah, I found that too.
Yeah, I think we all got it. Imagine that.
70. No, I might keep it.
I'm gonna at least store it.
That's what I'm gonna do. It looks fucking cool.
He wants to give us another one to find the Abaddon. But we need solar kills.
Yeah, that's... Were you not listening to a word I fucking said?
That's what that's what I was working on. That's why I was going around punching and killing everything.
All right, I need more legendary marks. Let's go do story missions. Are you ready?
Are you ready, kids?
Are you ready?
We should do four more story missions. Then we can do complete Age of Triumph to destroy it. Yeah. Okay. Fuck off. I was just saying.
Well, you can go out to this upper balcony area, even though that Fagtron isn't here for a stupid iron banana.
Yeah, they opened that up when they had all that stupid shit come out.
Hello, Titan. I'm gonna scare the birds. Oh.
What is it with you two scaring the birds?
Fuck you, I'm gonna scare every bird.
Because they're fucking bastards.
I'm gonna shove a bird up your ass.
Ooh, that doesn't sound...
It's gonna be the most pleasant thing you've ever had.
How would you know if it's pleasant?
You don't need to know. Fuck you.
He's tested it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Well,
now
let me know when you two Factrons are ready to leave so we can go to orbit.
Well, Dick Nugget wants to talk to me now.
That's what I was saying.
Fuck him in the face.
Okay.
Just right in the mouth.
Oh, don't give him ideas.
Nah, I gotta go talk to Banshee because Banshee's a cunt.
He's just gonna complain about Abaddon. Fuck him.
Hey, Zach, I'm 368.
Fuck you.
Well, you're not 369, damn, she fine.
I have no more legendary marks. If I had legendary marks to infuse my shit, I'd be higher.
I have all this book stuff to...
Alright, let's go.
All this sounds like so confusing. All this book stuff.
I don't know, it's book stuff. Book stuff. Fuck off.
We leaving?
Yep.
I'm waiting on party leader.
Well, you guys needed to tell me, you fuckers, and you just barely told me.
How are you suffering with legendary marks, though? I've still got 200.
Because I bought a chess piece to try and get my shit up.
Ah.
And yeah, remember it only took me 2 light levels. And it was kind of fucking stupid.
That's because you're a bitch.
All right, your face is a bitch.
You like bitch and bitch.
Your mouth is a bitch. Your butthole opens itself up to be a bitch.
How sexy is it, though?
It's not sexy at all.
Yeah,
it's
like
3-week-old unwashed anus.
Ooh, yeah.
Rotting in the woods.
At least it's not smegma.
In the woods.
So the maggots can come, and the mold, and the moss, and the deer.
Aid-infested maggots. If we want to take down a gaylord, we've got to find a gaylord.
Yes, a gaylord. Your best friend.
We find the biggest gaylord we can.
We're gonna rip out his eye, though. That's kind of hurtful.
Oh, we're gonna rip out his brain.
Yeah, then I'm gonna stick my dick in his eye.
I mean, it makes sense. We're gonna pull out his eye. Put it in ours.
Why are you keeping the gaze?
Push me. There's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it. In a deep, dark place.
I think it's a solar burn, by the way.
Is it?
Well, yeah. That means I'm gonna fuck everything up.
Exactly.
Yeah, tell me about it.
We'll tell you all about it, you little bitch.
Come here, let me tell you all about it, yeah. Ha
ha! Found out the rape whistle.
I just rang it.
Out of my way.
The Winter Kill is near. Wait, let's go back. I wanna see what the Winter Kill is.
Ow! Fuck!
We're gonna kill the Winter Kill, Andrew. Where are you going, you fag?
The Winter Kill is a dude. That's
yeah,
the Winter
we're gonna kill it.
You're a dude.
Put our dick in its mouth. Where is it?
It's running away. It's a person.
What?
No, the Winter Kill is near. It wasn't a name tag.
Yeah, no, I'm looking at it
yeah,
right now.
I see it too.
Oh, fuck him. He's fucking stupid. That's stupid. I thought it was like a bitchin' new boss fight. But no, it's just some fag who named himself the Winter Kill.
Alright, he disappeared.
Good.
Because he's a cunt. Oh. Can't face the music.
Find a mind core. That sounds actually pretty awesome. Like a mind core.
Hey, Andrew, 1v1 me.
Yeah, fag.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Oh. I fucking hate this. Ridiculously large
Vex emission. Why? These guys are still level 10 and
12. I know, it's just... these guys piss me off.
It's because they cap the damage. That's what I hate.
Yeah, that's really annoying, too.
I'm gonna punch it.
Do it.
I come here.
Yeah. Oh, bitch.
Did it.
Hey, a legendary engram dropped from a regular person. Not a boss. A regular fucking person.
Prevent the Vex.
Do it, let's go.
We should do it.
No.
Fine, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Oh,
I like how there are wolves on fucking Venus. Recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more.
I'm waiting for an answer.
These ruins what? Humanity by a few billion years. To what?
Oh, the rape whistle.
The rape train.
I didn't say you could come in here. This is my safe space.
Fuck this, I'm ditching the sparrow.
The research station.
Here we go.
Oh my god, Senpai. I died. The dropship killed me. Save me.
Nah, fuck you.
Whoa!
Come put your finger inside me and revive me. I'm just gonna twiddle your thumb back and forth and I'll be alright. You know you want to.
fucker.
Oh yes, revive me so hard.
God damn it, Zach. Maybe erase my last knife.
What?
Fuck.
Let's get stick him.
The Reaver Vandal got me.
I bet you were. You fag.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, he.
Fucker.
He fucks you up.
Oh, hello, son.
Son Goku?
Why are you guys both dead?
Because the fucking Reaver Vandal right behind you fucked me up.
I was hoping that was the doorway that I could run into and hide.
Yeah, well, that's because you're a cock.
How come I had the most kills? Your face is a cock. Little cock face.
You're a cock nugget.
Alright, I'm going to the right.
Your mouth is a cock nobbler.
I nobble cocks.
Yeah, you just nom on them too, you little bitch.
God, these fuckers. Okay, my grenade can one-shot kill them.
Well, no shit.
Hey, that's all that Andrew has, okay? Don't take that from him.
Oh god, that was such a great shot.
I understand how his arc attack was. Yeah, was it an Ultra Mega 360 no scope?
Nah, he was jumping down behind the building and I got him as his head was just barely fading away from the...
So it wasn't a 360 no scope.
I don't...
Is what you're telling me.
Well, I'm not
what
some
I'm
call...
Right now I did not 360 no scope.
Yeah, because I'm not a Call of Duty queer.
Oh, jump.
I'm getting some weird fucking sounds coming through the mic.
Me too.
I farted the mic again.
They spawned on me. They spawned on me. I wouldn't be surprised. They spawned on me, help.
Where? I don't see anybody. Where is he? Where?
Fucker.
Where is the enemies?
He's getting in there. He's doing nothing. While I'm getting killed. Nice
work. You're not dead yet.
I saved myself. I was hoping for my teammates to help me, but no. They're too busy popping their own dicks in their mouths via some very impressive yoga.
I must be really flexible then in the future. They're coming.
Here comes Specs.
Everybody in the future is flexible.
Sup, bitches? Okay. Somehow, there's one in the fucking corner, just fucking hiding. He's glitched out. That's
scared.
Well, no, he's glitched out. And he teleported.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, these things will fuck us up so fast.
Come and get me. I want to live.
Blue and Grim.
Come and get me, Kathy. Come and get me. Come and get me.
What the fuck?
he was shit. Getting to fuck with us. I'm popping my super.
I purposely did that. I heard you were popping your super. I'm like, I'm gonna be a fucking dick. You're welcome.
I fucking died because I couldn't kill anything, you fucking bastard. The dick just slides into your mouth while you sleep. You can't even stop it. You just wake up with dick in your
mouth. Well, maybe the reason why I'm getting raped is Donald's doing it. Fuck!
I wasn't talking about that.
There's a hobgoblin across the way.
He died? Oh no, Devin.
Oh, what the fuck? I missed?
Maybe if you weren't sucking all that dick.
Andrew still hasn't killed the hobgoblin.
Hobgoblin's dead, fuck you.
Amazing. They can warp
amazing.
Across star systems in an instant.
That better not be
that?
Snyder Mark
it's
about
amazing.
Me.
I'm amazing.
Amazing. Did you know?
Did you see that, Andrew?
You see see that, nigga?
Hey! Uncalled for!
There's an Axis Minotaur coming.
No, there's not.
I'll be ready for that. Like how Andrew and I are aware of it, and, Devin's not.
Whoa, fuck you! I'm the one. Okay, he beat me to death. Because.
Whoa, fuck!
I told you!
Well, it's because Coffee let me die. I was sniping the one in the back, and it teleported in me.
Yep, I'm running away. So, y'all just self-revive.
Because you didn't protect me. You didn't have my six.
You didn't cradle his balls.
Yeah, you didn't cut my balls. Don't worry about your penis while you're gone. Look at that brave hero out there. I'm not going to respawn in.
I'm respawning.
Was that for being facetious, or were you genuinely recognizing my impressive magnitude?
Nah, I'm filming the battle. I'm the cameraman.
Fuck you. Okay. Fuck the cameraman. Cameraman's a little bitch ass hoe.
I'm recording it.
For posterity?
The golden shot does not one-hit kill those things. Ow, what the fuck?
And I come in for the steal!
Devin, to your left.
What? It disappeared.
I killed the Minotaur, so we won.
No, I killed the Minotaur, you bitch. I'm
almost done. I killed the Minotaur.
Hey. How you doing?
He's almost done. Will you revive me?
How you doing?
You're a shit.
How you doing?
Get away from me.
I didn't mean to do it. I was only going to partially revive him and then let it go.
I wasn't even going to revive him. I was just going to sit there.
Oh, look. I got another magic treasure box. Get away from me, you rapist.
Come here! Ah, yeah!
Running
away. Yeah!
He was. Can you describe him for the court? He was glowing golden, and he had a big hammer in his hand. He said, I'm gonna nail ya. He was so scared.
I'm gonna put a nail in your ass.
Oh my god, shit.
I got away. I maintained myself.
I ran far fucking away.
Yeah, because I'm putting a nail in your ass. Hey, look. Me and Coffee got the same kill.
Who had the most precision kills?
Hey, because I don't care.
I had the best. Wow, you guys had the same amount of precision kills and regular kills.
Yeah, but guess what? Death's for the death's for the win.
Oh, you want to stay in this playlist or do you want to leave?
Yeah, let's stay in this playlist. Fuck it. Okay.
Okay.
Fuck it!
Fuck her!
We still have story missions to do.
I got a crawl of creeps. Your manner are silken, your mind of wine. Change your appearance of your respawn for 2 hours? What?
Yeah, it's. I don't know. It's stupid.
Fuck you. You.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
My room, 10 minutes.
Oh god. I wasn't ready.
Y'all bitches compared to me.
Ooh, I see why are your
catapult.
I see why are your pants still on?
My pants are completely off right now, actually.
What the fuck?
I'm just jerking it over here.
Windmill it right in your face.
Oh my god, I found the greatest shader.
He could totally be, you know, watching porn over there.
Come check out my shader, Andrew. This is the shader I'm wearing.
I can see it in the reflection.
I know, it's fucking great.
It's pink.
Yeah, exactly.
To see it.
You look like Pinkie Pie.
I'm the Pink Ranger.
Oh God, it's like disgustingly pink.
He's the crazy fucking donkey from.
Anyways, what? I'm gonna end this video because we're still recording.
Oh God.
Let's record a few more.
No.
Zach, don't you need to go to bed soon?
At the same time.
I thought he was gonna pull an all-nighter.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah. At this point, I pretty much have to pull an all-nighter.
Oh, dude, I just farted again. I should have put that in my mic.
Oh, you fuck.
Yeah, but like midway. That's why I didn't.
Did you shit your pants?
I would have to wake up in 3.5 hours, so maybe I should go to bed because I can at least get some sleep.
Ow! Ow, you fucking...
I'm making coffee. Hang on.
I bet you are.
Oh, my bad. Ow. Ow, you fucker. Wait, it's mine.
Oh, we're playing this game?
Devin's the... Oh,
shit. Do it.
I drove off the edge.
I saw that. Devin, where are you?
Alright, let's finish the mission.
As you both try to run me over! Oh, fuck, where am I going? Hell no!
I think we just found a new game. I'm gonna end this video. Anyways, if you liked the video, like, comment, and subscribe. And, as always, have a nice day, my salty butter sticks. Holy shit! You should have seen that on my fucking screen! That's how we're ending the fucking video! Peace out!